Hello students, welcome to Standard 10 Subject Mathematics Chapter 3 Pair of Linear Equations 2 Variable. This is now lecture number 7. And we were on algebraic methods of solving pair of linear equations. In last lecture, we have seen the substitution method in this section in algebraic method. Now the new method we have in algebraic method is as elimination method. By substitution method, we got the solution of pair of the linear equations. Now we will get the same way the solution, but by the elimination method. This method we will see in exercise 3.4. In exercise 3.4, so question number 2 is, form the pair of linear equations in the following problems and solve them by elimination method. Some problems are given in question number 2 of the exercise 3.4. First we have to make the pair of linear equations for that problems, and then we have to solve them by elimination method. So as the question 1 is that, this question number 2 is, first problem is, if we add 1 to the numerator and subtract 1 from the denominator, a fraction reduces to 1, first situation. In that second is, it becomes 1 by 2 if we only add 1 to the denominator. So what is the fraction? This is the question we have. So as the fraction is given, it will have numerator and denominator. In numerator what to do, denominator what to do, in two situations this is given. So we will, in solution, let numerator is x and denominator is y. When numerator is x, denominator is y, we know that the fraction will be x upon y, numerator upon denominator. This is the original fraction. Now what is the situation? First, we have to add 1 in numerator and subtract 1 from denominator. So from numerator we have to add in 1 that, and in denominator subtract 1. So what we have to do actually, as given in x plus 1 upon y minus 1. Because in numerator 1 is added and in denominator 1 is subtracted with the given condition. And then it becomes 1. The fraction's value becomes 1, so equals to 1 we have placed. So this is the first equation we have obtained by the given first situation. Now second situation is, it becomes 1 by 2 if we only add 1 to the denominator. So the in numerator nothing to do there. In denominator we have to add 1. In denominator 1 is added in the second situation. Numerator is as it is x, in denominator just 1 added, then it becomes 1 by 2, that is given in the question. So we have written it also 1 by 2. This is the equation number 2 we will have. Now equation 1 and 2 we got. Simplify this. The equation 1 will be, you know, that cross multiply, x plus 1 into 1 will be x plus 1 only, and y minus 1 into 1 this side, y minus 1 into 1 will be y minus 1 only. So x plus 1 equals to y minus 1, and here cross multiplication will be root 2 into x to x equals to on that side y plus 1 into 1 is y plus 1 only. Now simplify more. X plus y is taken on left, minus y. Minus 1 is already there, plus 1 if I take on left, it take on right. So minus 1 and minus 1 will be minus 1. So this is the simplified form of the first equation, x minus y equals to minus 2. Similarly, here on the right side, on the second equation, 2x as it is, plus y becomes minus y on the left and equals to 1 as it is. Equation number 2 in the simplified form. So equation 1 and 2 we have in the simplified form. As this method's name is elimination method, and we have two variables x, y. In this method we have to eliminate one of the variables, either x or y. For that, what should be, what must be there? The coefficient of x or y must be equal. Here coefficient of x is 1, coefficient of x is 2 is different. But here coefficient of y and y are same. Coefficient of y are same, so we can go directly, we have to eliminate this y. Because the coefficient are equal, we can eliminate them directly. How to eliminate? You can understand that both the having minus y signs. If we change the sign of any one variable, it will be eliminated. So for changing the sign, we have to subtract any one equation from the other one. So what we have done is subtracting the equation 1 from equation number 2. So equation 2, we have written here 2x minus y equal to 1. And equation 1, down there we have written x minus y equal to minus 2. As we are going to subtract, the sign of second equation will be changed. This plus x is considered minus, this minus y is considered as plus y, this minus 2 considered as plus 2. So what happens? 2x minus x give x, minus y and plus y will be cancelled. And we will have 1 plus 2 equals to 3. So x equals to 3 we got. Now this value of x equal to 3, we substitute in equation number 1. Equation number 1 or 2, in any we can place this x equals to 3. So I have taken in 1. So in that x minus y equal to minus 2, in place of x we have to place 3. So 3 minus y equals to minus 2. So 3 minus 2 is taken on right plus 2 and minus y is taken on right plus y. So 3 plus 2 equals to y will give y equals to 3 plus 2 is 5. So x equals to 3 and y equal to 5 we got. So the fraction is, what is the fraction the question was? The fraction is x upon y, in that place the value x is 3, y is 5, so 3 upon y. So this way the fraction we get. Easy? Similarly, the second problem is given in the question number 2 is, 5 years ago, Nuri was thrice as old as Sonu, and 10 years later, Nuri will be twice as old as Sonu. How old are Nuri and Sonu? In this also, we will go the same way. First, we will make the pair of linear equation. So, solution, let Nuri be x years old and Sonu be y years old. 5 years ago, now is Nuri is of x years ago. 5 years ago, she will be x minus 5, 5 less. And as well as Sonu also 5 less, 5 minus 5. So, Nuri's age is 5 years ago is x minus 5 and Sonu's age is y minus 5. Why this 3 is written? Because of the question, Nuri was thrice, means 3 times as old as Sonu had before 5 years. So x minus 5 shows the 5 years ago, Nuri's age, and y minus 5 shows the 5 years ago, Sonu's age. And the relation is, Nuri's age was 3 times the Sonu's 3 age. So 3 is here. Similarly, 10 years later, Nuri's age will be x plus 10 because now she is of x. So after 10 years, x plus 10, as well as Sonu will also be y plus 10 after 10 years. And what is the relation? Twice Nuri's age will be twice. So Nuri's age is twice of, means equals to 2 times the Sonu's age. So 2 here place to show 2 times twice. Now simplify the first equation, x minus 5 equals to 3 multiply inside, 3y minus 15 is here, and this equation also simplify, x plus 10 as it is equals to 2 multiply inside, 2y plus 2 times are 20. So it is x minus 3y will be on the left side, and on the right side minus 15 is here, and minus 5 will keep on the right, it will be plus 5, minus 15 and plus 5 will be minus 10. So this way the simplified equation 1 is here. Similarly, second equation is x plus 2y on the left, minus 2y becomes, and this plus 20 on the right, plus 10 on the left, plus 10 if we keep on the right, minus 10, 20 minus 10 will be 10. This is the second equation simplified form. So this is equation 1 and this is equation 2 in very simplified form. Now again, we want the solution by the elimination method. Again, elimination method means one of the variables should be eliminated. What is the condition for that? X or Y coefficient should be equal. So here we have X as one coefficient, X as one coefficient. So directly we can eliminate that. And both the X have same sign. So we have to subtract any one equation from the other one. What we have done? Subtracting the equation 1 from 2. So equation 2 is written first, X minus 2Y equal to 10. And down there equation 1 is written, X minus 3Y equal to minus 10. Because we are subtracting, the second equation sign will be changed. This plus is minus considered, this minus is plus considered, this minus is plus considered. So plus x and minus x cancel out each other. Plus 3y and minus 2y will give y. Plus 10 and plus 10 will give 20. So y equal to 20 we have. Now this y equal to 20, substituting in any equation 1 or 2 we can place. In this case, we have substituted the equation number 1. In this case, we are substituting equation number 2. Any one equation you can place this value of y. So in equation 2, if I place, equation 2 is x minus 2 y equal to 10. In that, x minus 2, y is 20, we place here, equal to 10 as it is. So this is x equals to 10 as it is. Minus 2, 20, these are 40, minus 40 on the right, it will be plus 40. So 10 plus 40 will give 50. So we have x equals to 50 and y equal to 20. This is our answer, that Nuri is of x, that means 50 years old. And Sonu is of y, means 20 years old. So this way, by elimination method, we have done two questions of question number 2, two problems and equations we have made. And in this question, three more problems we are having, and that we will see in the next lecture. Thank you.